I'm talking about this on this block of the album, so I'm gonna stick with that. That went out the window for me. I just felt the vibe flowed, even when it went into more personal tracks, like, which is something I have a question about the Haley song. Cause you put me in the mind. I said, hey, I need to know this bitch tripping.
But the lyrics in that song,
personal. Shouts out to you, man, to continue that relationship, man, and put it on out there, man, on that song too, man.
I was mad. Yeah. I was about to call your personal. I was like, hey, she tripping. Like, what's going on?
Haley song is kind of like a part two of the question, because they tell the story from the same situation. So question tells, you know, me saying, okay, I got to come to terms with this. I got to leave. Ain't nothing else I can give her. I can't make her happy. So let me leave. But a part of this, I have to understand the pain that's going to come with it. The pain that's going to come with it is Haley song. Because, like, you know, she got her father already. It ain't like you just going to be like, hey, you come be my daddy, or my baby other dad too. You know, so it was like I had her go in the midst of that relationship. So that's where that's coming from. It was just like, I got a lot of kids that's not mine. Like, I got like 10 guy kids. I got my own 2 kids. I got grandkids. I've taken kids, care of kids all my life. Mm-hmm. But this time that one's ever been taken from me that I've had around. So it was just a different feeling for me.
Which is another topic that for another subject later in the podcast. Like, that's something we need to touch on, especially as Black fathers. Like, we never really talk about the aspect of the stepfather or I don't even want to call him stepfather, the father who comes into a child's life.
Yeah.
And then when that relationship doesn't work out, nobody ever thinks, because it's a man and we always supposed to just be tough and rough and whatever it is, what it is. But they never talk about the feelings of that man and how much that hurts him for having to break a bond that he spent however many years building.
Mm-hmm.
You know,
it was almost like holding my own son for the first time, even though she wasn't a newborn baby no more. You know, kids have a way to tell you they love you without actually saying I love you.
Mm-hmm. Right.
But everyday thing, like, you know, I look at this girl, this really became my daughter. I always said I don't want a daughter, but this really became my daughter. I'm with her every day and I'm helping her through the vital parts of her life. She's a little girl still. I'm still helping her grow, and I'm a part of shaping this and whatnot. So it just became something to get really ingrained to. And like I said, question ended up coming because I probably held on longer than I should have, but I did that for her. So
yeah, and it's hard to let that go.
Yeah,
it is. That. So shout out to you, man. That's a huge thing.
Yeah.